There are a lot of mysteries to be said. Good, bad, or for a wiser. Sometimes it can be the books themselves. Or sometimes it can be hidden corridors. Around the corner, the mystery never ends. When the first fear started in this mystery layout, there are a few mysteries here and there that you had a bit of fun with. But it's a beholden story if you were stuck in a labyrinth. Like no other labyrinth before, it could be a maze that you could walk through, or a place that you hide yourself, riddles or clues. Sometimes there are going to be escape rooms hidden in plain sight. You never know unless you travel on the other side. Let's have a bit of fun and begin, shall we? To the other side. Well, this is one heck of a weird graveyard. Alright, let's see if I'm creeping in. Peter's horse, I think, so I don't have time to find that. That's absolutely weird. Find entrance on that. Probably in bed in other spots. This is where it's like at the moment.
Oh,
Peaceful to me, isn't it? Very, very peaceful. Well, but next time you might not be so lucky to escape the escape rooms of night of mystery. And you never know what lies behind or the other side of a mystery coin. This campfire feeling that will never end. So take care. Because next time, anything can be impossible. But not always, but sometimes. So yeah, be careful this time, because you might be stuck in a never-ending labyrinth. I won't be able to escape.